Hi, I'm Spencer with a Tennis Warehouse Racket Review. This is the Wilson 6195 BLX 16x18. Maintaining its solid feel in its latest iteration, the 6195 BLX 16x18 adds AmpliFeel technology to the handle for even more feel. This player stick comes in at 12.2 ounces strung, a 10 points headlight balance, and a swing weight of 324. Let's find out how it performed for our playtesters. We're here with Mark Boone. Mark, you playtest a lot of our player spec rackets, and that's the case in this instance. How did this 16x18 string pattern work in the 6195?
This worked very well for me. I was able to get a lot of pace and spin off the ground, either wing, and I would say for certain my backhand is not considered a weapon, but I was able to definitely get some extra depth and direction off of that. Running around my forehand, I was actually able to hit through our slow indoor court. So the specs of this racket being around 12-4, the example we played with, was just barely out of my ballpark, but again, a very well-made racket. Serves another area where I could swing effectively but not consistently. I was getting a little tired pulling the racket up over my head, so it was kind of a racket that I wanted to go home and do some push-ups and pull-ups to swing a little bit more effectively. But overall, great racket, and even my slice, I was able to keep it a little lower, a little deeper.
We're here with Chris Edwards. Chris, you've play-tested previous versions of the same racket from K-Factor to the BLX and now the BLX with the AmpliFeel technology. How does this one compare, and what'd you think of this 16-18?
You know, first time I picked it up, I just knew I had, almost blindfolded. You can tell you're holding a 6195. It just has that classic feel. So I think if you've used a previous version, you're like, I have a super easy transition into the new one. There is some nice feel to the racket. I think that's improved. It's really rock solid and stable, a little bit too lively for me, just on an approach shot. Just feel like I was hitting long, it really plows through the ball. So I had a lot of spin on my approach shots to keep them inside the lines. And that's one thing with the 18-20 string pattern version I found. I didn't have to do that. Deadened the string bed a little bit for me, kept the shots inside the lines. But on serve, I was able to put that power and the spin-friendly response to its best use. And it was my favorite shot with this racket. Really felt like I served well with it. It was consistent and hitting the ball hard. And can't ask for more than that on serve. So good racket for me, it's a player's racket. Feels like a 6-1.
We're here with Troy Lara. Troy, I've seen you come up and grab this stick quite a bit these last few weeks. I know you put a lot of miles on this racket. How'd it work out for you in this 16x18 pattern?
Right away picking it up, I felt at home with this racket. The way it's weighted and balanced is just right in my wheelhouse. I really don't think there's any need for weight customization in my opinion, so that's great. Compared to other 95s in its class, maybe like a Dunlop 200 or a Prince Rebel, it packs quite a bit of punch. So you definitely notice the power that it has with this open string pattern, like Chris mentioned. But overall, the spin potential was great, super stable. And I'd say compared to some of the older models, it does give you a little bit more response or feel. So I think that was definitely a good job by Wilson this year.
We're here with Carol Erickson. Now, Carol, your current stick of choice is the BLX 6195. With the 16-18 pattern.
Yes.
They've updated it, new paint job, and they've added AmpliFeel to this version. Mm-hmm. What did you think?
Love this racket. I was really curious as to what Wilson was gonna do to improve the BLX frame, a frame I love so much and I use as a benchmark to any other frame out there. And I felt the AmpliFeel helped, and it was a missing piece of the puzzle here. It was very soft on the hands, felt really good on my arm, and I felt connected on every shot. Loved hitting ground strokes with this racket, felt I could rally from the baseline and also really come up and be aggressive and feel confident about it. My favorite shot was definitely the volley. Felt very confident and netted with this racket. Again, the AmpliFeel really helped absorb the power. Return to serve, I felt very controlled with this racket. That's one aspect I really liked was the control feel of this racket. BLX, great technology that Wilson did. Serve, same thing, felt very controlled, felt like I was hitting my targets with ease. Overall, just really like this racket, and I can't wait to go out and purchase it.
Well, that's what our playtesters had to say. Check our website for more information at tenniswarehouse.com. See you next time.